live stream part of this whole Nuzlocke thing is not going to work out. But if this is your first time tuning in, let's make sure that you guys can see my pretty face. So, if you guys haven't done a Nuzlocke before, here's the deal. Pokemon, traditionally they faint when they lose in battle. In a Nuzlocke, they are considered dead and you can no longer use them. You're only allowed to get one thing per route, and so you have a select few Pokemon that you can really rely on. And you gotta nickname everything because you gotta have some bonds with them, and so it's all the more painful when they lose in battle and you have to release them into the great unknown. So, here's the deal. We just finished our gym battle. It was my TV's over there, computer's over here, so I'm gonna try to talk to the camera, but I have to watch that TV. We're not going to bag, we want our league card. We just got 1, 2, 3, 4, our fifth badge. No losses this time. We've been averaging about 2 or 3 losses per gym battle. Here's the team. All nicknames are based on Disney characters and Pixar, because we needed to make sure all nicknames were still school appropriate. So here we've got Star-Lord, Belle, the unbelievable Belle, who has carried us and kept us alive many a time. Megamind, Eve, Elsa, and Fiona. Elsa just joined us. Not sure how long she's going to stick around. Oh no. We are in a much worse position than I thought. I've killed everything. These are our only 6 companions. I thought we had at least some backup, and we don't. It's been a little while since we've played. Oh no. This work, and we're gonna keep on trucking and see what happens. Answer: it will not be anything good. I can't believe everything's dead. It's gone. Yeah, take me there because I don't think we can't manage to walk right now. We're too distraught. Destroyed a national monument. Don't do that. That's not right. So he kind of got kicked out of the gym challenge, which is like a big tournament that we're competing in to be the very best, like no one ever was. Social distance. Not one bit. not very COVID friendly. Wear a mask. Stay 6 feet apart. Don't run up to strangers in the middle of the street. I think that one's been true for a very long time. Don't run up to strangers in the street. That's why this is a video game and not real life. We're also playing with pets that breathe fire, make grass grow by playing a drum. to get organized. And now, it's time to take on Hop. Battle of Room 7.
Pokemon now. Huh? Grass.
Resists
Thank you. Goodbye.